and some of them was brave and some was not. The pies and answers stole the enemies, but the fuzzy was the finest of the lot. We never got a hype exchange of him. He squatted in the scrub and after all says he cut all sentries up and threw at him, and he blind the cat and banjo with all sources. Oh, yes, to you, Fuzzy-Wuzzy, and you're home in the Sudan. You're a poor benighted heathen, but a first-class fighting man. We give you your certificate, and if you want it signed, we'll come and have a romp with you whenever you're inclined. We took our chance among the Khyber Hills. The ball's not as silly as a mile. The Burman gave us eerie waddy chills, and the Zulu will be dishes up in style. But all we ever got from such a day was talk to what the fuzzy made us smaller. We yelled our blooming on the piper's day, but man for man the fuzzy knocked us taller. Then you too, you Fuzzy-Wuzzy, and the missus and the kid, all orders was to break ya, and of course we went and did. We slopped you with marquees, and it wasn't hardly fair, but for all the odds against you, Fuzzy-Wuzzy broke the square. Rushes at the smoke when we let drive, and before we know he's hacking at our head. He's all up hand and chin to win a line, and he's generally shamming when he's dead. He's a daisy, he's a ducky, he's a lamb, he's a ginger rubber, he's your tongue free. He's the only thing that doesn't give a damn for a regiment of British infantry. Oh, yes, too, you Fuzzy-Wuzzy, and you're home in the Sudan. You're a poor benighted heathen, but a first-class fighting man. And here's to you, Fuzzy-Wuzzy, with your Eric head of hair, your big black bone in beggar. Why, you brought the British.